We had a 4-inch cutter from the 6-inch bench trap out to the main and up to the building. I could not get a 5-inch cutter to go up towards the house. It wouldn't start up line. There may be a slight offset that we can't see because of the pipe holding water. But I was able to get a 5-inch cutter to go out to the main. About to tell you, I come back, we'll see what the line looks like. I'm now back out of the line. I'm going to stop the video again, and I'll start it when I'm back out at the vent trap and we're at the main.